aerial victory was scored against a rather unlikely opponent. In the form of an actual flying E-38 Lightning, that had fought in the Second World War. One of them was in 1952, when a Soviet MiG-15 of war, built under license by Avia in Czechoslovakia, as here by WSK Mielec in Poland, and by Shenyang in China, albeit as a two-seater.